Sarah was almost starting to relax. Maybe they could turn this into a win yet. Suddenly, there was a piercing sound, like a table saw gone wild, as 100 birds made out of shadows swarmed into the rotor. The chopper bucked. The site looked bad, but as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty.
Like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
I have a different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I knew you'd be all right.
How's that?
The Flaming Eye of Mordor?
Laugh it up, funny man. Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
Crazy bunch of demon hicks try to take your head off with an axe. You know your helicopter.
connected in Night Springs.
Oh, sure. I should have kept that gym membership.
See those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
You can't leave your murderers!
What the hell is that thing? Everywhere! Oh crap, there's more than one of them!
Nothing moves like that, it's impossible!
Safe.
That was... wow. I think we're okay.
Oh, we made it. We're not dead.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Let's keep our eyes open. Wait, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I think I hear something moving around.
Crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee, could you be a little more vague?
Thomas Zane? Seriously? Might as well be Paul Bunyan or Bigfoot.
Yeah, well, he was real.
Let's be careful, okay?
Oh, jeez, I hate this.
Okay, Wake. There's a button over there that opens the door. I think something's broken. Hold the button down so we can get in.
You guys go ahead and find Weaver. She should be in the dam now. I'll have to make it alone through the top.
Boy.